And speaking of Castle, Jonathan Kelly signed his letter of intent to play lacrosse at the University of Indianapolis. As a member of the Knights, the goalie has allowed just 18 goals. He is a three-time varsity lacrosse letter recipient, and he couldn't be happier to play collegiate lacrosse.
I'm really excited to take my game to the next level. It's really been a goal of mine since I've been playing to go as high as I can and play for an elite school like UIndy. It's really a dream come true. Evansville is not really known as a hotbed for lacrosse, so it's really important for me to be able to grow the game and continue and show what Evansville lacrosse is all about.